I didn't know there's a new frame here. This is called Scrubbing Bubbles. But Scrubbing Bubbles was owned by SC Johnson. But this is used to be bathroom cleaner, mega shower foamer and even more. Since Johanna Frame and the translator machine is no longer at the library, because they have an angry mob on October 9th, 2023. Since that person destroyed the frame and the translator machine got destroyed. Oh, now janitors are going to attack me.